Welcome to the Wells Fargo Center and 76ers basketball here on the Video Game Network. The Sixers and the Atlanta Hawks. The last Sixers time they played the Hawks, they lost in Atlanta 100-79. Ryan Jackson is back in the starting lineup. So an opportunity for the Sixers to gain some ground in the Eastern Conference. They're 2.5 games out behind the Brooklyn Nets. The Hawks get the opening tip and we're underway. Tees guarded by Carter Williams. Millsap. Double team and he still managed to get the shot off and get the bucket. Last time the Hawks played the Sixers here at Wells Fargo Center, they won the game in the final seconds. They had about a second to go, a game-winning shot. The Hawks end up winning that one, 91-89. Here's Noel. And that one is off, and here comes the Hawks. Here's Kyle Korver. Got it. 4-0 Atlanta. Ryan Jackson's first game back, being injured, he was out for a week. Got a win. This is Mubamuka. Got a win. To Embiid. Off the mark. Rebound Horford. Corbin taken away by Embiid and the Sixers keep the ball. Otto Williams. Oh, Noel. He got it. Sixers on the board. It's 4-2. Korver. Hawks lost to Cleveland the last time they played. Here's Carroll. That's a three. Rebound the left. Sixers had a three-game losing streak until they beat the Utah Jazz. Arnold Williams. Fake it, gave it to Noel, who slams the two. He went up with it and threw it down. They were tied at 4. Team double team, Horford. Horford getting 2. 6-4. And Carter wins. Carter wins. Gets 2. Horford. 8-6 Atlanta. Oh well. It's Carter Williams and he is fouled by T.
At the line for 2.
And he misses the first one. Carter makes one of two. Here's Teague now for the Hawks. Korver. Teague. Two to shoot. Teague. DeMarcus Morrell. Michael Carter wins. Here's Mute. Carter wins. Jackson, that's the three. His first shot of the game. And Bryant Jackson gets on the board. Bryant Jackson's been out for a week. He makes his first shot of the game. It's 10-8. Here's Millsap. Gets two. Both of these teams went neck and neck. Well, actually, the Sixers, last time they played them at home, had a 17-point lead. The Hawks came back and won it late in the fourth quarter. And that was a devastating loss to the Sixers because they had that one well in control. Carter wins. Kamute. Jackson on the left side. Carter shoots. Carter wins. Gotta get it off. And Horford with the rebound. It's T. Carroll. No set. Off the mark. Rebound and B. It's Carter win. Double team got the ball back. Here's Noel. Five for two and a foul. Fouled by Horford, and Noel will go to the line. That's Noel's second dunk. And an and one right there. Sixers will bring another lineup in. Jackson's still out there with Embiid. Over. Carroll thought about a three as a Scott. Korver, two to shoot, and a foul. That's Covington. He is called for the foul. Korver had 27 points in the loss against the Cavs. I said Embiid, that was number 35, Sims, who came into the game. Makes the first. Twelve, 3:32 to go in the first quarter. Crawford. Crawford going in, gets two. There's a long Crawford. Pitches up two. Throw it. K. Darryl. Darryl to put up a three off the mark. Rebound coming from Hayes Crawford now for the Sixers. Jackson, that's a three, and he misses. Carroll with the board. Sixers are two out. They're tip right now. They're two out of the two and a half out of that eighth spot. They do have the Wizards and the Nets. They lost the Wizards. Two games back. But they're going to have to win these games. They got Jackson back. This is Schroeder. And off the mark, looking to the board. Well, here come the Sixers. Jackson. Going in. And he's fouled by Carroll. Jackson will go to the line. Easy, 15 to 12. For the Hawks. Brand. Oh, look at Brand going in. Elton Brand. The former Sixer. Jackson now. On to Covington. Covington going in. An easy lay-in for Covington. Sixers up, back up by four. Here's Matt. Matt with Carroll. Schroeder. Schroeder shoot, Matt, that's a three. Rebound Sim. Jackson and Crawford. Sixers doing a little up tempo. That's Crawford for three. Carroll with the board. It was under a minute to go. Here's Scott going in hard and he'll slam for two. Seconds to go, Covington. Crawford. On the Sims, nice speed. Sims getting two. He was double teamed and managed to still get the shot in. Sixers up by four. The final 24 seconds in the first quarter. Scott. 12 to 2, there'll be about a 6 second difference. There's Mack off the mark. Sixers have 10 seconds to do something. Richardson. The hole probably for the last shot. Jackson puts one up. No rebound, and that'll do it for the first quarter. First quarter done it in Philadelphia. Sixers lead by four. Welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center, 76ers basketball here on the Video Game Network. Crawford. You see the Hawks line up on your screen. Carter Williams, that's a three. And off the mark. Sharp, Payne with the board, and here goes Schroeder. Schroeder, Carroll. Millsap. Thought about it, now throws it up, rebound soon. Here's Carter Williams. Carter Williams going in, gets two. Michael Carter Williams taking it in himself, getting two with 22 to 16. There's Matt. There's Carroll. Hawks can pass the ball a lot. Carroll will put up a three. Been into that six-foot lead a little bit. Carter Williams. There's Crawford. There's Thompson. Crawford. Carter Williams. Got three! Carter Williams. 8 points. He is 3 for 5 from the field. 25 to 19, Sixers match. Carroll. Schroeder. Air ball. I think the shot was tipped. It is Crawford. Carter Williams. Crawford. That's a three. No good. It is Payne. Now Carroll. Missed. And here's Carter Williams. Carter Williams. Missed it. It's Crawford. And he is fouled going in hard to the hoop. He will go to the line. Sixers will host Chicago in the next game. That one is off the mark. Horford with the board. That's the number one seed in the Eastern Conference as of now. The Sixers got a tough road ahead for that. That game will be on the Video Game Network. Millsap to Horford gets two. It'll be part of our Super Sunday broadcast. Crawford. Off the mark, came aboard. It is on the Teague now. Teague to Korver. It's Teague. Back to Korver. On the Teague. Three to shoot. Millsap. That's a three. No good. Rebound, Carter Williams. And now here's Thompson. Crawford, no, rebound Carter Williams, had it for a second, now Horford gets the ball. It's Korver. Millsap. Low scoring game so far, this is Payne. Three to shoot, T, got it. That was a tough shot by Teague, but he would manage to get that shot off. It's 26-24 now. Sixers. Crowd trying to get the Sixers into it. Thompson. Crawford. Roller two. And that one was off the mark. Korver with the board. It's Teague now. To shoot, T can't get it to go, and here's Crawford on the Thompson miss, Millsap with the ball, 26-24, and Crawford with the steal, Crawford, and that one was rejected, but Thompson gets the ball, and that was a crazy shot, and that almost went in. Teague the rebound. A lot of things going, crazy, spooky things going on here in the second quarter. Here's Korver. Three to shoot. Korver puts one up. No good. Rebound Horford. And this game is tied at 26. Sixers need a boost here. Embiid trying to take it in himself. Gets two. And the Hawks take time. Sixers up by two. Kyle Korver. Teague to the shoot. And Teague off the mark. Noel with the board. There's Brian Jackson. There's Jackson. Jackson to Richardson. That's a three. Rebound, Elton Brand. Teague with the board. Here's Korver. On a Teague. Got it. Tie game. Jackson. And Jackson slamming for two. Ryan Jackson. Back from injury. Not the leading Sixers score, but that score is 7 points. 2 minutes to go. Korver thought about it, and Scott will shoot one here. And the Hawks have been shooting the threes well. They're on a 12-4 run. They shot well from beyond the arc. Here's Embiid now. Sixers have to find an answer. And Scott misses that shot. Excuse me. Embiid misses that one. Here come the Hawks now. Hawks are dangerous from beyond the arc. Teague again, no. Rebound, Elton Brand. And Elton Brand scores. And it's 33-30. And the crowd getting impatient here. And the Sixers will take time. Atlanta. Richardson. On to Moutte, getting two. Here's Schroeder. To Scott. And Scott gets two. It's a three-point game. Jackson. Richardson. Covington. Richardson. Two to shoot. Richardson. Off the mark. Rebound Schroeder. Schroeder, excuse me. Here's Matt. 3 seconds separating the game clock and the shot clock. Can pass the ball quickly. They got five to shoot. Grand misses. 4 seconds. Sixers got to get close to it. They'll just heave it up. And that one nearly went in. Well, they'll come back here. Halftime in Philadelphia is 35 to 32 Hawks. Welcome back to the Wells Fargo Center. Sixers trying to get something going here in the second half, 35-32. Sixers need a boost here. Carl Williams and B. Sixers got their lineup in, starting lineup in there. Taken away. Here goes Carroll, and Carroll will lay it in for two. And it's a five-point game for the Hawks. This game is very important for the Sixers. They don't want to drop 3.5 back. I mean, they've been fortunate to be 2.5 back. It's a lot there! There's five for two! He is going hard tonight. That's his third slam of the game. Here's Horford. Teague. Korver. Back to Teague. Three to shoot for the Hawks. Teague, a three. Rebound Noel. Here's Naba Moutte. Jackson. Oh, what a move. He gets it in. What a shot by Brian Jackson. It's 37-36 Atlanta. Here's T on the Horford. Horford. Getting it in, and it's 39-36. Embiid with the ball now. Noel, he doesn't usually shoot threes. Noel is Carter Williams. Jackson, five to shoot. Jackson to Carter Williams. Two to shoot, and a foul. Carter Williams tried to fake a shot, take that shot, and nearly got the and one. It's been a low-scoring game so far. And from this moment, every Sixer game from here on out will be on the Video Game Network. The push to the playoffs. is on. We'll have two of them tomorrow. There's Millsap. Millsap got it. So Millsap with two, 41 to 38. Carter Williams. Carter Williams to Noel. Noel. Oh, he nearly got that one to go. 7:30 to go here in the third quarter. And Carroll misses. Rebound Jackson. Jackson on Moussa. Moussa got it. There's T. 41 to 40. Teague again. Teague misses. Rebound Horford. And Horford puts it in. And it's 43 to 40 now. Sixers just trying to get over that hump, trying to get the lead. There's Noel. Well, back to Mute. Carter Williams. On the Embiid. 3-2. Embiid. No good. Rebound Millsap. Back on to Korver now. Korver to Teague. And Teague slams it down. A 5-point game for the Hawks. There's Noel. On to Carter Williams. An easy lay-in for two for Carter Williams. Under 6 minutes to go here in the third quarter. And the Hawks take time. Carter Williams with 12 points. Carroll. Horford for the ball for the Hawks now. Korver. On the Teague. That's for three. Man, Teague with 10 points. He's 4 of 10 from the field. Sixers have to find an answer for them three ball. They've been letting a lot go in here in this one. That's a three by Crawford. No good. Rebound, no sack. And Teague with the ball now. Korver, the former Sixer. Teague. Six to shoot. Teague backing up. This is Korver. Rebound Jackson. Carter Williams open. Rebound Embiid. Embiid puts in the garbage. Sixers are shooting 45% of the field. The Hawks 51. Teague trying to go in. Contested nicely by the Sixers. It's a foul by Embiid. That's his first personal foul. As Horford went up, he will go to the line. Shot is good. 49-44. 50-44. Offered all, ball taken away. The Sixers get it back at Thompson. And no set. The rebound for the Hawks. It's Carroll. On the forward. Schroeder going in. Back to Millsap. Millsap back to Corbin. Millsap again. That shot is rejected. And here come the Sixers. Jackson. Crawford. That's for three. Yes! A healthy three by Crawford. 50-47. There's Carroll. There's Corbin now. 11 to shoot. Corver four to shoot now. Hawks taking it down to the final second. And Corver knocks it down. Kyle Corver, the former Sixer. And it's Covington. And it's Sims. Crawford to Jackson. Off the mark, rebound Millsap. Here come the Hawks now. Carroll, two on one, and Schroeder with the easy pin. Hawks' largest lead of the game is 7. Crawford. And now the Sixers just missing shots now, and the Hawks trying to take advantage. Jamal Crawford with 6 points, but here's a steal by Covington. Sixers have to slow it down. They got to get a shot here. That's Jackson. Got it. It's a 5-point game. Well, the Sixers going to win this game. They need Jackson to step up in a big way. The fourth quarter is going to be huge for the Sixers. And they will need Ryan Jackson to step up. Here's Schroeder. Schroeder. Got no off the mark. Sims. Jackson for three. No good. And here comes the Hawks. Here's Schroeder. Corbett. Got it. Timeout. 76. Rebound Richardson. Moussa's fouled by Mack, and Mack will go to the line. Over. four to shoot. Korver off the mark. Oh, the Hawks get the board, and the shot clock is unplugged. There is Scott. Payne got it. The Sixers had the board, but they turned it over. 5 seconds to go. Here's Jackson at the buzzer, and he drilled it! For 0.6 to go, it's a four-point game. Brian Jackson, a huge three after the Hawks got the shot. We'll be back. Sixers down four. Here's the State Farm assist of the game. Carter Williams to Nerlens Noel. Noel with three dunks tonight. And we're ready for the fourth quarter to get underway. Is down four. Hawks with their starting lineup in there. It's Teague to Elton Brand. Brand misses the shot. Picked up by Sims. Here's Carter Williams. Richardson. On to Williams. He thought about a three. He should have taken the shot. Here's Richardson. Yes! And a lot of traffic, but was able to get the layup. It's a two-point game. There's Scott. Teague. Three seconds. There's Teague. DeMarc, rebound spin. Here's the win. Williams thought about a three. Carter Williams going in. No rebound, Frater. And on a Teague foul by Richardson. Richardson will go to the line. Four-point game now. Here's Carter Williams. Moute thought about a three. Carter Williams thought about it. He faked it. Richardson, five to shoot. Somebody's got to shoot it. Richardson's got to hurry. Puts up the shot and makes it. 60-58, Atlanta. Carroll for the Hawks now on the tee. Schroeder. Fakes the shot, gives it to Carroll. He puts up a three, and that one goes. The Hawks have been deadly from three-point range in this game tonight. It's Carter Williams. Carter Williams going in. Got it. Nice. From Michael Carter Williams. 63-60. It's come down to the end here. Here's T going in. No rebound. Elton Brand. Brand puts it in. Elton Brand, 65-60. Carter Williams up behind the back pass and B. Carter Williams for three, no rebound, Schroeder, and we have a loose ball foul. League now for the Hawks. Seven to shoot. Teague still holding on to the ball. Taken away. No! Oh, no! Noel had his hand on it. But the Hawks, Paul Millsap, was able to capitalize. And now the Sixers are playing sloppy now. 7-point game. Hawks look to add to their lead. Harrell rebound, Carter Lane. It was right in Noel's hand, but Millsap was able to get a put in. 7-point game. Oh, a steal by the Hawks. A 1-on-3. Hawks got numbers. Schrader misses. Over 5 to go. Sixers getting sloppy. Embiid to Noel. No good. Rebound Millsap. Sixers are missing their share of shots here. A 7-point game. This is T on the Millsap. And he is fouled. That would have been the killer if he would have made that one. And the Sixers are getting frustrated here. Set makes the second, so it's an 8-point game. Jackson going in. No rebound, Millsap. Hawks are tightening up on their defense here. It's Kyle Korver. Approaching 5 minutes to go. Sixers need a defensive stop and they need some buckets in a hurry. 8 to shoot. Korver. On Carter Williams and Korver. Rebound Horford. Horford gets it. It's a 10-point game. And the Hawks are on a 12-4 run in the last 3 minutes and 55 seconds. And the Sixers will slow it down and take time. It's 70-60, Atlanta Hawks. Here's Embiid. Here's Jackson. Good, Mute gets the ball, he gets the shot to go, it's an 8-point game. Well, it gives the Sixers some life out of the timeout. But the Sixers, they need stops on the defensive side. Collect some defensive rebounds. Harrell on Korver. Jackson on Korver. Four to shoot. Two to shoot. Korver, Jackson with the board. Sixers with numbers. Jackson, a one-hander. No good. Here's Teague on the Carroll. Teague with 12 to shoot. Carroll. Guarded by 3 people, he was able to make the shot. Seven points for Carroll. Okay. He got Jackson. I don't think he sees him. Noel. And the ball was off the side of the rim. It's Kyle Korver. Sixers are falling apart here in the fourth quarter. They got Chicago coming up. And that one won't be Horford. Rebound Jackson. And they have Sacramento coming up as well. Jackson got to shoot it, and he's had his trouble, but Noel puts it back in. It's an 8-point game, but the Sixers have a lot of work to do. Hawks will stop the clock. Down the ball on their side. It's T. And that one is out of bounds. It's going to be the Hawks ball. Carroll looking down the ball, trying to find somebody to pass it. Just got to hurry. 15 to shoot. Is fouled by Embiid. Nice job by the Hawks drawing the foul when they need him. Sixers have struggled against the Atlanta Hawks this season. One game that they had a chance to win. Let it slip away, and they got blown out by 20 in Atlanta. But they didn't have Brian Jackson in that one. They were just totally outplayed. Now with the game, the Sixers have against the Bulls tomorrow, it won't get any easier. That's not going to be a walk in the park either. I mean, that game is going to be tough. This is, they just have to come out and they got to play hard. They're capable of beating a good team, but they just have to come out and play hard. Jackson tries to throw it up and he's fouled. And they'll go to the line, fouled by Corbin. Jackson's first game coming back from injury. But when the losses start piling up and other teams start to win, it starts to become that ball is over and the Sixers steal it. So maybe some life here. That's a shot. Oh, he made it. That's a three-pointer. So Brian Jackson makes a three. It's a five-point game. So now they have life now. 12 to shoot. Millsap. Got it. Oh, man. Millsap. Oh. They just make everything they throw up. And Carter Williams gets two. 56 seconds to go. It's a two-possession game. And the Sixers are pressing the Hawks. There's Corver, 14 to shoot. You see the clock. T. Horford. Six to shoot. Teague gets it. And that might, all intents and purposes, do it. Jackson, he'll put up a three, and that'll do it. 78-71. That'll do it. The Hawks, just a better team tonight. And it will come to Philly and lead Philly with a win. As he quiets down the 60s crowd here at the World. Ali Moore will inbound the ball to Drew. And he's got their reserves in Bazemore. 5 seconds. Atlanta Hawks will win this game by the score of 80-71. For the entire crew, I'm Brandon G saying goodbye from Philadelphia. For more videos, subscribe to the YouTube channel, Video Game Network. Video Game Network, home of 76ers basketball.